Thank you. Thank you so much for coming. I was a band for the Beautiful, featuring the Governor Livingston High School Concert Choir. On the solos there, you heard Adam Cantor. And Amanda Skidmore. Next, a very old, old song. With the Highlander theme of Governor Livingston High School, we're going to do Ralph Vaughan Williams' classic arrangement of Loch Lomond.
Where the sun shines bright on. The students in the choir like to laugh at me because every time I introduce a new piece, I say, oh, this one's by my favorite composer. And which is good. It means that I really enjoy all those pieces that we're performing. In this case, it's actually probably true. This is by the great American composer, Morten Lauritzen. And it's based on a poem by Rilke. It's called Dilettante. So it's an American composer setting a French text by a German poet. Thank you. I'm going to move up to something relatively contemporary. This is by another one of my all-time favorite American composers, Paul Simon. It's a piece that I arranged for the choir called American Tune. And this will feature Cat Green on the solo. Green on the solo. I want to thank you all so very much for coming today. We hope you've enjoyed the choral portion of the evening. I would like, as always, to thank our music supervisor, Ms. Lori Scott, our principals, Mr. Scott McKinney, Tara Olivara, and Mark Conigallo, Superintendent Judith Ratner. Very, very thankful to all the people that come here and support everything we do each and every day, and even show up for our concerts, which is really awesome. We hope you enjoyed the program so far. We're going to close with a Swahili piece entitled O Sifuni Mungu, This is going to feature, let me get this in order, Joe DeAngelis, then Maddie Forrester, then Caitlin D'Elia. Oh, true that. Oh, and we also would like to thank Kate Gonzalez, Megan Hickman, and Jesse Klein for helping us with percussion on this piece. Thank you. Please sit tight for the orchestra.
thank you so much for coming out tonight to support the music programs, the choir, and the orchestra. I want to thank the parents for your continued support and teachers, and also the administration. Tonight, I'd like to recognize right now, because these two percussionists over here have played with us for 8 concerts since they were freshmen, and they're graduating. So I wanted to say a great thank you to Kate and Megan. And now I hope you enjoy the rest of the program.
Thank you.
play, Death and the Maiden. And they auditioned for a spot in this quartet at the beginning of the year. And they've been working on actually the first and second movement of Death and the Maiden by Schubert. And they'll be performing just the second movement tonight.
Thank you.
it's time to recognize my seniors, a time when I get very sad that they're going to be leaving us. But on to bigger, better things. Andrew Jaraha, who played classical guitar with us for 4 years. And then a wonderful group of girls who have been stayed close friends all 4 years in this orchestra. It's just wonderful to see them grow, and you'll be very missed. Emily Shu. Julia Yang. Marcella Martinez. And Zoya To. And why don't the rest of the seniors from the symphony also stand up? Okay. Go ahead, stand up. These are all the symphony players, all the seniors. Sarah, Evan, Luke, and who did I forget? Andrew, right?
Yep.
Yes, sorry. I skipped my way in order anyway. But thank you, sit down. Our last piece is a Brahms symphony. I studied this piece in graduate school and thought I would get to do it with a high school, but we're gonna do part of it, and I'm really excited about it. This symphony formed this beginning this year. This is the first time we've done this. Mr. O'Sullivan has been kind enough to give us these students about every 2 weeks during Block G, and that's really nice of him to give away students to me. So I thank him for that, and also Mr. Alfonso has three of the men in chorus, too. So thank you to both of you. It's a pleasure working with you. And I think that's about it for tonight. And here is the Brahms. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
so much for coming. I hope you enjoyed it. These students are so hard on this, all of them. So thank you so much. Have a great night.